And those terrified teenagers will turn tail. The dynamic duo curses.
Prom time is over. Quick, open the elevator.
There's someone up ahead.
After them.
There they are.
Too late, Robin. They got away.
The empty car will come down again. I pressed the elevator button in the control panel.
Jeepers! Where's Shag and Scoob?
They said they'd wait right here.
Uh-oh, the boat's gone.
They're missing, eh?
I was afraid of something like this. Easy now. Careful.
Voices. Someone's coming.
Scatter. Hide.
It's okay. Nobody's here. Like wrong again.
Shag, Scoob, it's us.
Huh? Oh! Oh, you're a sight for sore eyes. Oh, what a time we had walking through that lake. I felt like Crossington washing the Delaware. Washington crossing the Delaware.
You're safe now, Professor Flakey.
But unfortunately, your cowardly captors escaped.
I wish we knew where they were heading.
I know. Poker and Jenguin are on their way to Gotham City to steal my invention.
Sir, that's Joker and Penguin. With their tremendous head start, they'll get your invention before we can catch up with them.
Not necessarily. I told them it was at the Hillside Aircraft Company, but it isn't. It's really at the Ruthem Gobber Factory. They're the Gotham Rubber Factory.
Holy brainstorms! That was brilliant.
A shrewd stratagem, Professor. To the Batcopter. We'll fly to Hillside Aircraft.
And when those poor, deluded villains arrive, they'll find a reception committee waiting for them. Us!
The elevator's here, Cape Crusaders.
Now, Robin, to the Batcopter.
Holy egg beaters, it's gone.
Those devious devils flew off in our Batcopter.
There might still be time to intercept them in our Batmobile.
We can get you to your Batcave in our mystery machine.
Thank you, kids. By giving us this lift, you're giving a lift to every law-abiding citizen in the world. We'd better cover all bases, Fred. You take Professor Flakey to the Gotham Rubber Company.
Okay, we'll stand guard over his invention just in case.
Right. If we don't find those crooks at Hillside Aircraft, we'll zip right over there.
Good luck.
When Joker and Penguin discover the flying suit isn't at Hillside, they'll know it's at Gotham Rubber.
Right. It's the only other company in Gotham City that can make such a thing.
Uh-oh. Like, maybe they're flying there right now. Oh, dear. That would be a fine kettle of fish.
Professor, could they find the suit easily?
Oh, yes. It's in my laboratory, in a box with a label.
Huh? What?
In a box with a label.
Oh.
Reaper, step on it, Fred. We've got to get there before they do. No sign of the Batcopter.
We got here first. That's great.
Yes, this is the hope we were breaking for. I mean, the break we were hoping for.
Oh, wow. Look.
Jinkies, giant Batman and Robin balloons.
And Yogi Bear and Fred Flintstone and Santa Claus.
Wow, like you'd have to be a pretty tall kid to play with those balloons. My company makes those for the Gotham Giving Thanks City Day Parade.
Pardon me, sir. You mean the Gotham City Thanksgiving Day Parade.
Isn't that what I said?
Listen, we'd better get up to the lab.
My laboratory is on the flop tour, top floor.
Shag, Joker and Penguin may arrive in the Batcopter at any moment. You and Scooby stay out here and watch for it.
Oh, no. Like, we'd rather stay in the lab and guard the invention.
You would? Okay. Then the girls and I will stay in the yard. You two go upstairs and be alert. Joker and Penguin may land on the roof and enter through the skylight.
I think you misunderstood me, Fred. Scooby and I would rather stay out here in the yard.
Jeepers.
This is my invention, a flying suit.
Looks great. How does it work?
Oh, simple. Arms through here, legs through here.
And those little nozzles?
By pressing the right buttons, you can jet yourself up or down or any which way. You know, Scoob, like it's bad enough when you're not hungry. But when you're scared and hungry, man, that's the worst.